Yes, welcome back. Still on the show, you can see viewers is getting hotter and more interesting.
After building a home with a man, okay, that is when the man now became rich, you now have one or two women outside as wives. So what do you say to that? When the man finally died, you now want the woman at home to mourn. Like in our Igbo tradition, they will say you must cut your hair. I will now cut my hair, that I've been taking care of for years, for a man that does not deserve me cutting my hair. When you leave your wife, you leave your children. As even a wife that has, let me say, two good boys, three boys and three girls. What does the man want? The woman cares for you. Maybe you've lived the man, let me say, up to 30 years of marriage. And finally the man goes outside. See, that 30
years. Do you know that many women, they drag their husband outside because they have failed their responsibility at home? But most times, you see this man having work all day, come back home, happy to see peace. The woman will not give them peace. Hey, they prefer having an affair outside and be happy with themselves. Because most of these women have made these men develop BP. They kill them faster. That is some of the reasons why they want to get pleasure and be happy. As you see, they after closing time, they go, they'll get even when they're not going on meeting. These are some of the reasons.
I see where the woman is good. So what do you say to that? After 30 years of marriage,
let
that
me,
is when you now know that the woman is not good enough for you.
Let me come in here.
After 30 years of marriage, now know that woman, this woman is not good enough.
My consultant was saying
you,
that the man will go outside to chase for that woman. I still put it to her. Even in the Bible, many men in the Bible married many wives and they lived peacefully.
Almost.
Our forefathers married so many wives, they live peacefully.
Because they keep up to their responsibility.
Just because these day women, they are forgotten our culture and tradition. They are involved in Western culture that says one man, one woman. Forgetting that our culture,
even in the culture,
even in the culture, forcing their wives, their husbands to go outside and do what they don't want to do. When a woman will put fire in a man, the man will not find peace. The man will not find comfort in his home.
Because the man does not bring peace.
The man will
not bring comfort.
I can tell them,
because of this man,
they are possessed. And they are gold diggers. And when the man is not having that money again, their attitude will change. But when the man has the money, they will tend to love that
money. The problem is that you are doing that.
Let us not be there for the topic. One of these things is this. By the time they go to the village to mourn their husband, you discover that the family of the man, they will see the woman, where I come from, they will see the woman down, they will ask questions. How did you do this man? What happened before leading to the death of this man? Because of probably there could be some complaints. But many women, they are gold diggers. It is when there was wrong that they were thinking that they were together. You see, there was no love. They don't see that anything can happen. And suddenly, what has happened now? They don't want to even come to the village and come and ask a question. What was the problem before your husband died? Because those big women, they have really caused a lot of issues. Lot of killing the husband.
Let me come in.
You said something that women are gold diggers. Mentor, please, do you agree with what he's saying?
I disagree.
Okay.
Women are not gold diggers. It is not all women that even ask for money all the time. Not all women. Even there are some men, is when you see them showing love to their wife. It is when they come to the wife. Bring 1 naira, bring 20 naira. Then the love is growing. You will see love between them. But the moment, maybe there was no money with that woman, the woman said no today. The woman become a bad wife.
What
there are some of them. No, I'm not saying that
was
there. No. You see the men, they will become a wounded lion at all. There is nothing that woman will do that will be right at that very point in time. You ask them what was the reason for this, they don't have reason. The reason was that the woman could not provide money for them.
I have a question.
Excuse me, women are not gold digger. But men, they are the one. There are some men, when they forgotten the time they started, when there was no money. But now money has come. Now they are in position. They are what? That they started.
They are going off the board.
No!
It's not going off the board. That's the reason.
That's the reason. Why is there no money?
Yes, I'm telling you, that's where I'm going. Such a man, such man, when he is in that position, you begin to see, you know, we are not compatible. We are not compatible, we can no longer go out together. You make this woman to feel inferior. And by the time this woman feels inferior to you, he will feel somehow. If such a man, the man marry another woman, because now maybe the first wife, she's not highly educated. So now I'm in a big position that I cannot go out with her. You are not compatible with me. You go out with a younger one that is highly educated. You begin to see that one as your first lady. What of the first wife that you changed, that you have neglected? So you want to that? You want the woman to come and
mourn
you? To come and mourn you that you have neglected for long? The woman that is not highly compatible with you? So one woman will not mourn you. More the death of a husband. The man that has neglected me.
Let me tell you one thing. As long and as far as you are traditionally contracted into marriage, by not doing it, it is not negotiable. Whether you like it or not, it will have effect on your children. You are heaping checking off causes upon your children. All these things, all these women that don't have this, they didn't do it. Upon their children.
And I put it on you, man. If you want a woman to mourn you, you put on your responsibility. Even if the two kids nowadays have eyes, they see what they can see.
What are they seeing?
And you care for them. They think the man don't see. You show the man love. But if you not care for the woman, you don't show love. When the man dies, all you want is for the children. How do they want to mourn you to tell your mother? Okay, for example, you see, as a man, you are taking care of your family, and at the end of the day, you die, your wife no money. I put it to you, your children will put the woman to mourn you. But when you are not up to that responsibility, even the children will tell the mom, mommy, relax, you are enjoying your life. That has gone.
A woman that
has
gone, you can't even hold on. When you are the whole world, can just have to do it, she will not do it.
Thank you. We can all see that the show is getting more hotter and interesting. But before we continue, we'd like to take a very short break. Just sit, enjoy, and relax.